Indian democracy will continue to be vibrant. But when it comes to the issues that directly concern India, we must rise to the occasion and keep only one thing in mind, interest of Bharat. The Honorable Chief Justice reflected, and it is indicated in the preamble of our Constitution, we the people. That means the power resides in the people. Their mandate, their wisdom,